more Jedi Fallen Order. Looking extra crispy in 1440p. Finally got my monitor. Oh shit.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh yeah, no, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining.
Yeah,
so
for the
kid, it's time to land.
For the sake of I know I probably mentioned this before in one of the other videos, but for the sake of having this all recorded, you know, before I finish Jedi Survivor, or as I finish whatever, I'm just playing this game on story mode right now, New Game Plus, but I'm sure I will come back to this game again, do another New Game Plus. And I'm trying to complete Jedi Survivor on Jedi Master, but if, you know, I can't complete it, you know, put it down to Jedi Knight, I have too much of a struggle at one point. But I will probably try to make an attempt to run both these games.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Or just Jedi
Master. I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Fucked up, bro. Hey, the Mantis looking fucking slick, though.
Choisek and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
Let's move, BD.
Things going the right way. Yeah, I think I came up here from the other way before. Got me. Okay. Doberino.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm like too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Stay close, BD. Those things look fast.
There's a secret up here. Is that where I came from? Oh my shit, Lord. I don't know how to jump. It's a giant fucking bat, bro.
Nice job.
Oh shit. Already have that. Ooh, more. Nice. I get that one next.
Beat us all. Fire! Hit him already! Smash him! Kill yourself! Is that even possible? We took out our last heavy gunner! Okay, I got this. He's mine!
Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Thank you.
by myself.
Something smells. What is that? Fish! This whole forest is alive. Very nice.
They can't breach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! Recover!
You ever seen a place like this before? Me neither. trees. I feel the force all around this place. Very nice. Hey, BD, in here. What is it, BD? Thank you.
Fucking hate this shit.
That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. Wookiee took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder. Forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Come on, BD. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
intruder.
Yo.
Hurry, end it. We're lacking close range specialists.
Loud and clear.
Raspberry.
Yep, there you go. Okay, BD, what is it?
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?